let's see how our sweet but sour bottle jelly turned out. So we mixed pink lemonade powder, lemon juice, juicy drop candy all together to give it that sweet and sour taste. And the texture is literally freaking amazing. This is the first ever bottle jelly that didn't melt within the first 5 minutes. Not to mention how good it was. Color, texture, taste, all 10 out of 10. I definitely recommend this bottle jelly.